from Jacksonville, Florida, the reigning and defending undefeated NABA Junior Lightweight Champion, the Galaxy Warrior, Nate Campbell.
Looking out for his body so much that when he's ready, he goes upstairs with authority.
Like that. And that left hook badly hurt Daniel Alessio.
Yourself, you can get run over easily by this Alessio. He's trying to pay this man back.
Oh, my goodness.
Right to the body.
My goodness, what a
right to the jaw.
And Robert Byrd stops the fight immediately as Alessio's eyes.
Becomes a slugfest derby here. I'll take my best shots. I don't worry about what I get hit with. And that will change if one guy gets rocked.
Что потрясен, да, потрясен. Умазбек, вот был момент где-то полминуты назад, и следующая комбинация Кэмпбелла отправила его на пол. Очередной нокдаун. Здесь как раз нокдауны не от одного какого-то удара, а здесь и не выдерживает Умазбек этого, и дважды уже оказывается на настиле в этом раунде. Играется со своим соперником на ногах. Сейчас предыдущие два раунда силы, и сейчас ставит в очень сложное положение своего соперника. Интересный бой, два нокдауна, и кажется, что бой нужно останавливать. Потом вдруг Кэмпбелл замедляется, и Алмазбек вновь. Очередная жесткая атака Кэмпбелла. Вот сейчас потрясен, видимо, Алмазбек, убегает он. И оказывается, побег заканчивается на настиле ринга. Такое ощущение, что не хочет он продолжать. Да, и рефери останавливает бой.
In that last round, Nate Campbell had a 50-4 connect advantage. At the end of the round, referee Jorge Alonso came over to the corner of Ricky Kivas and said, you have to show me something. I will stop this fight. He's not showing him anything right now. Nate Campbell is all over him.
Oh.
Three right hands there. It's justified at any point here. Right hand to the body, right hand upstairs, left hand.
The referee, who I just gave a lot of credit to a moment ago, if he's going to... You could have made a choice of any of the last three rounds to actually do that.
And a highly unusual environment. Many of the biggest names in the sport have been flown down here to be witnesses. And from the get-go, it looks like it's going to be a phone booth fight in this 22-by-22-foot ring for Diaz and Campbell. And Campbell comes out as though he wants to fight Diaz's fight and take the younger fighter out of his game.
He's doing just that. He's going right after fighting his fight. I don't know if it's going to be the best thing for him, but Kamen is the big puncher in this fight here.
He's also who's the punch?
Carl, what's the situation if Edward right now, if they had stopped it on this cut? Then it's over for those repeaters.
Let me tell you, Manny, this is one of the weirdest things I ever saw. You can't let a fighter go over his corner and have his cut man work on him in
trouble.
And you know what Kamen is trying to do? He's trying to let Diaz throw a right hand, roll a right hand, and
heart, I think, as always.
No, he's showing a lot
I think
of
I properly
Raheem in South
hand.
Africa. A fight which he dropped him four times and was very right hand by Nate Campbell. Campbell works on the inside, rips
cup. They would fight anyway. No, I wanted to make weight. I wanted to retain my titles. I earned it. I mean, people don't understand how much I went through winning these titles. They may think it was just something that happened March 8th.
Oh, God, you got to push him against the ropes and then take advantage of it. Oh, that was a good
shot.
That
right hand hurt Funiga. Funiga got hurt with that roundhouse right, staggered back. Campbell consents it. Campbell hooks to the body. Trying to create an opening. Right hand to the ear scores by Campbell.
Oh!
And down goes Funiga.
Timber.
Yeah.
We're going to see how Nate takes care of this. I think he's going to hit him in the same spot again.
And there it is. Right hand to the ear, double right to the ear, and then a right hand to the body.
Nate is actually holding him up right now.
In round number two. Campbell again working the body. Right hand
to the ear hurt him. That's the punch that knocked him down in round two.
The Galaxy Warrior from Jacksonville, Florida, Nate Campbell.